Great pair of starting gates. Swings around the turn in the stretch. And here they come for the third division of the Little Brown Jam. Off stride at the start, Mystic Art going right out for the lead. That's Fancy Smancy on the inside, Ashley's Big Yacht. Up on the outside, three wide into the turn, Mop 3. Off stride, Ashley's Big Guy in the first turn. Down the backside they go. Mach 3 with the lead. Fancy Smancy is second. Henry Clay pacing third. Down the backside they go. Up on the outside. Art Major is fourth. Matt Waller fifth. Soho on the outside sixth. Opening quarter 26 and 4. As the race around the turn. Racing seventh. Up front Western. Racing eighth. Mystic Art. Ninth is Yankee Sensation and trailing the field. Ashley's Big Guy. He out of the lane, they come for the first time. Mach 3, the leader, up on the outside. Art Major, the battle's early on. Racing third, Fancy Smancy at the half. 54-4. Second quarter at 28 to the backside. Henry Clay racing fourth. Matt Waller is fifth. Racing sixth. Up front, Western. Soho seventh. Moving on the outside. Yankee Sensation. Down the backside they go. Mach 3, the leader. On the outside, Art Major is second. Fancy Smancy third. Coming to the outside, Henry Clay. Three quarters, 1:22 and 3. 27 and 4. The third quarter, around the final turn. On top, Mach 3 and John Campbell. Open up by 3. Art Major is second. Racing third. Fancy Smancy on the outside. Henry Clay. Down the stretch he comes. Mach 3 and John Campbell to win the third division. 1:51 and 1. Equaling the fastest mile ever in the Little Brown Jug.